Hey everyone, Lucy here. In this video, we're going to take a look at what is two-step authentication, getting started, how to set it up using SMS delivery or an authenticator app, how to create a backup, and finally, how to deactivate two-step authentication. Two-step authentication, also known as two-factor authentication, gives your store a more secure login process and provides extra security in case anyone other than you attempts to log into your Shopify admin using your credentials. This is accomplished by having users complete two separate steps. First, users submit their email address and password. Second, you must authenticate your attempt to log in using a mobile device or security key. It's this second step that provides an extra layer of security for your store. Even if an unauthorized person gains access to your password, they won't be able to log in without the second step. Whether you're using text messages or apps, you'll set up your authentication in the same place. In your Shopify admin, start by clicking your username in the upper right-hand corner and then select Manage Account. On the left-hand side of your screen, click Security. Here, you'll see the section for two-step authentication. You'll want to click the option Turn on Two-Step. You'll be prompted to enter your login password and click Next. You'll then see the pop-up to enable authentication. If you click on the drop-down menu under Authentication Method, you'll see the various ways in which you can authenticate your account. For the purpose of this video, we're going to focus on the two most common forms of authentication, SMS delivery and authenticator apps. For directions on how to authenticate your account using the other methods, or for more information on anything covered in this video, make sure to check out the links below. To start setting up authentication, select SMS delivery from the drop-down menu. From the drop-down menu, select your country code and then enter your phone number. Then click Send Authentication Code. You'll see that a code has been sent to you via text message. Now check your phone. You should have an SMS message with your authentication code. Enter this code into the pop-up for enabling authentication and click Turn On. Your authentication is now set up through SMS delivery. Next time you log into your account, you'll receive an SMS with your authentication code. If you don't have access to your phone and your two-step authentication is enabled through SMS delivery, you can use a recovery code to log in. When your recovery codes generate, make sure to print, copy, or download them to your computer. Ensure you keep them in a safe and easily accessible location. Keep in mind, recovery codes can only be used once. If you misplace your codes or need to generate new ones, go to the section below your authentication methods titled Recovery Codes. Click View Codes. You'll see your current recovery codes listed. To generate new ones, simply click the hyperlink marked Generate New Codes. Once the page refreshes, click on the drop-down menu once again, and you'll see your list of new recovery codes. Before setting up two-step authentication for your store, you'll need to install a supported authenticator app on your mobile device. An authenticator app, like Google Authenticator or Duo Mobile, allows you to scan QR codes and retrieve authentication data for you. After you've decided on an app, be sure to follow their setup instructions carefully. Shopify support cannot help you with the installation of these third-party apps on your mobile device. Once it's been installed, head back to your computer. To set up authentication using an app, select Authenticator app from the Enable Authentication drop-down menu. Using the app you downloaded, scan the QR code on the screen. This will generate a 6-digit code on your phone. Enter the code in the text box and then click Turn On. Your authentication is now set up through the app. If you're using this method for authentication, you'll need to use the Authenticator app to access your account. After you've set up your primary method of two-step authentication, you can set up one or more alternative methods for authentication. This can be useful when your primary authentication method is not available. To do this, simply go to the two-step authentication section of the security page and click Add Another Method under Backup Methods. After entering your login password, you'll be able to select the method you'd like to set up as your backup method and follow the instructions to enable it. Once enabled, you'll see your primary and backup methods of authentication listed. While Shopify does recommend enabling two-step authentication on your store to provide extra security, you are able to deactivate it. To do so, simply click Remove next to the authentication methods you want to disable from your store. You'll be asked to enter your login password to confirm the removal. If you remove the primary method, the next backup method becomes the primary method. To completely remove two-step authentication from your store, simply remove any methods you've enabled on your store. Now you know how to set up two-step authentication to make your store extra secure.